Good evening. Positive signs for New South Wales. Anthony Watmo trains strongly ahead of Origin 2 as the side dares Maroons fans to boo the Blues. Fremantle move into the top four after a comfortable win over North Melbourne at Paterson Stadium. Aussie Sakio Vicka wins the WBC Super Middleweight title in New York. And a war of words between Maria Sharapova and Serena Williams on the eve of Wimbledon.